Earth itself.
So, what exactly do the runes show the lucky few?
I only have rumors to go on, but I've heard tell of visions of a grand tower and grander battles.
I wonder what the point of it all is.
Whatever the runes are, they're a power beyond our comprehension. No doubt the meaning of these visions will remain a mystery.
What if they're showing us what happened before the Dark Flood? Who wouldn't want to see that? A glimpse into our forgotten past?
Don't let your imagination run wild.
Oh, you're such a bore.
Better to be bored and safe than reckless and dead.
Thank you.
mastery.
Fight is only a single step toward mastery.
Stand my ground.
Thank you.
wicked heart cannot withstand my wrath. My fists are without equal.
Hey, I forgot to ask about Sarah before. Has she ever seen anything in the runes?
Well...
it's all right. I'll just ask her.
Now, don't pry too much.
Hey, it's just a question.
Well, I won't stop you from asking her. But believe me, I'll remember that you did.
Jeez, you're scary when you're mad.
You two sure look like you're having fun.
I actually didn't know if Sarah had seen anything in the runes before. Never thought to ask. I was so concerned about the runes themselves, I never wondered what Sarah thought of them. Guess I have blind spots. I might be losing my edge.